Hey folks, great to see you back here. Welcome to my channel Take the Bull. Today we're going to see a business about how to start a tea shop. Tea shop, of course, is a beverage shop which is most popular in almost throughout the country, in specific to India, and that's quite famous for almost in all the countries. People who are working, who are enjoying their leisure time, obviously going to look for some place where they can sit and relax for a bit, and where they can have small chit chat kind of thing, and in order to have a social discussion. So while having that discussion, yes, that's going to be the beverage which you are going to provide. That's the tea. Of course, yes, you have coffee indeed, but still people would specifically say it has a tea shop, since it's known for its flavor, its place, its reception among the people. So yeah, and to have a small calculation, like how to have a margin in that. So with about a half a liter of milk, you'll be able to add little water to it, which in turn increases the quantity and dilutes the milk, since consuming the milk with full thickness is not advisable as per a lot of medical researches. You can go up to 10 glasses of tea using that half a liter of milk. Obviously, you're going to spend somewhere like 40 rupees, and you'll be able to gain about 100 rupees out of it. It's almost like 60% margin. Not sure how many such business would get you such a huge margin with such a low investment. In a day, approximately, you can sell up to 100 to 200 teas, depending on the location and the population in the area which you set up your shop. It's always advisable to have your shop located at a prime location where positioned at a prime location where you'll have a lot of moving populations. So like in ultimately increases the inflow in your shop, thereby enabling you to gain more and more out of it. So apart from having a tea, most probably some people would go with their preference of coffee. Obviously, that's again going to have the same amount of milk with a little bit of coffee, which is almost instant everywhere. No people go with filter coffee nowadays. It's all the instant packets which they use. So upon, you still have this other health mixes such as Horlicks and then Boost, those kind of supplements. That is again going to give you a lot of margins comparatively, because you have these sachets which would come about 5 rupees hardly. So again, that's going to be charged somewhere like 20 rupees, 25 rupees, depending on the location and the demand which you have in that specific region. So on top of what you give as a beverage like tea, coffee, you can also add up a few more snack items, such as ready-made snack items like biscuits, and then the baked breads and buns, and then you still